school please stand quietly? School, please sit. Well, morena everyone, our year 7 to 10 students and staff. Thank you all for being here today for our first assembly of 2022 face to face. Paki paki! Just want to remind you all to try and keep your mask on throughout the whole assembly. Thank you. I would now like to let Kaya do our katakia.
Morena. Kia ora nui tātou. Pauhihiri, paudarama, pau te whakaaro, pau te tangata, pau te aroha, te pau e hiri nei ni a tātou, mauri ora ki a tātou, pau mie, hui e, tai ki. Firstly, to kick our assembly off, I would like to invite Matua Andy up for a principal's address.
Morena koutou. Just want to reiterate Tia's lovely warm welcome to you and say how good it is to see us all back in this hall face to face. As you're aware, we're allowed up to 200 people in an inside gathering, which allows us to do that, but I do thank you for wearing a mask. It just helps us try and keep it a little bit safer while we're here. I haven't got too much to say, well actually probably have got quite a bit to say today, but anyway, the most important thing that I want to start with is a welcome to some teachers that you may or may not have seen around the place in term one. So up the back there is Fire Carolyn, right? And Fire Carolyn will be working over in the technology area. So that's really cool. Is Fire Rachel in here? Right, Fire Rachel over there. Fire's going to be working over in our learning support area. So if you see her around, say hi. And then we have a budding new teacher who is at Victoria University at the moment, and she will be with us for a little while, and that's Fire Shoshona. So she's over there. So do be nice and welcoming as we are here at Otaki College, and make sure that you help out if you see them looking a little lost while they get their bearings at the college. Yes, new teachers. Some, we do have some new teachers. Most of you would have seen them around. Who have we got? We've got Emma, Fire Emma, Fire Amy, Saf, Fire Staff, there we go. And Fire Mediana up the front there. Most of you would have seen Fire Mediana around. You were here too, Fire. Give them all a wave. Okay, and someone that's not new because she's been at this college for years, but then she went to become a Mozzie over in Aussie and has come back, Fire Jude. Right, there we are. I think I've covered everyone. Yes, okay. I hope so. Apologies if I haven't. Right, the next thing is that a little while back we had a big debate here at the college about the status of head boys and head girls and heads of school. And we felt that it was really important to acknowledge people not because of their gender, but rather because of their skills. And as a result of that, we changed the terminology for our head boy, head girl to a term called a kākākura, and our heads of school became our ngā kāingarahu. So some of you won't even know who those people are, so we thought it was really important today for us to introduce those people to you, our students that are involved in the leadership roles in the school. And also to say that one of our kākākura, Ponamu Maki, was very lucky to win a scholarship for rugby to Japan. So She took that up, and that meant that we had to fill her place, but we didn't fill it just with one person, we filled it with two. So I am now going to invite our three kākākura to come up and introduce themselves, and they'll be followed by introductions from our kāingarau. So,
kia ora again, my name is Tia.
Hi, I'm Jess, I'm Ngātai and I'm on the People for Our Culture Council.
I'll say it now, I'm a part of REMU and I'm part of the Sports Council.
Kia ora, my name is Max, I'm part of Ngātai and I'm in the Sports Council.
Kia ora again, my name is Kaya and I am Gemu House Captain and on the PB for All and Culture Council.
Hi, I'm Lana, I'm part of Totara House and I'm in the Arts Council.
Hi, I'm Lily, I'm part of Ngātai and I'm in the PB for All Culture Council.
Hi, I'm Melissa and I'm on the PB for All Culture Council and I'm part of
Hi, I'm Paris, I'm part of Kauri and I'm in the PB for All Cultural Council.
Hi, I'm Charlie, I'm part of the Kauri House and I'm part of the Sports Council as well.
Hi, I'm Kate, I'm in Moomoo and I'm on the Health and Environment Council.
So those are your school leaders. If you've got any ideas or things that you want to change around the school or you need to talk to someone about things, please feel free to approach them. They're a great bunch of people and they're really keen to make sure that college goes well for you guys. Right, some housekeeping. Firstly, just with your uniform, we're going into winter. We know that we've got a series of winter uniform combinations and other uniform combinations. Please keep to those official combinations, but if you are short of uniform, or you're struggling a bit at the moment and it's hard to get a little bit of money aside to get anything, please don't be shy. Go and talk to your kaiārahi teacher just quietly and we will do our very best to make sure that we can look after you. We don't want you coming to school getting cold and getting sick or unhealthy. So if you need a bit of help, don't hesitate to sing out. In terms of some refreshing of ideas, we do have out-of-bound areas here at the college for you. So, just a reminder, firstly, up the front, you don't go beyond the end of our tennis courts. On our tennis courts, please make sure that if you are on there playing, that you take no food on there, no bikes, no scooters. We want those tennis courts to last, and that turf will not last long if you get food and other stuff ground into it. The next area down here is this courtyard outside the staff room, and the area in front of our student centre, the office, that is not a play area or a chasing area or a home free area in tag. You only go there if you need something for yourself or you're sent there by a teacher or you are unwell. Okay? And your entry is there, not in the foyer. The next thing is out around the outside of the school, don't go beyond the buildings. Okay? We need to have you in sight lines so that we can make sure that you're all safe and you're not going to get hurt, knocked down or something crazy like that. So please make sure you're inside the buildings, not beyond them. And the last thing is down the field. During normal school days, we don't like you going beyond sort of like where the cricket nets finish so that you're all playing in that sort of simple area. And again, that we can keep an eye on you, not to see that you're being naughty, but just to make sure you're being looked after. So that's out of bounds. Final thing in terms of areas, that little corridor out there between the staff room and here, that's for the teachers, please. Please don't use that. Go around rather than going through. Being kind and caring, manaakitanga, looking after one another, continues to be our theme. And just remember that there's three really important things that you can do to manaaki people, and that's by treating people kindly, being patient, and making sure that you're talking kindly to one another. Doesn't cost anything to be kind. It's a good buzz when you're kind to others, and it's a good buzz to receive kindness. So go hard with that. And the last thing I would say is thank you so much for the way that you've returned to school. It is just so good to see you all here. It is so good to walk past classrooms and see people with their heads down, really working hard, making the most of their opportunities. So keep up the great work. Kia ora koutou.
Thank you, Matai Andy. I just want to add my two cents in that, what he's just spoken about. For uniform, please, if you don't want to go to a teacher, please come see one of us if you need anything. We don't bite and we'll definitely help you out. We're here for that. And just be a tidy Kiwi and respect our college the way you would like to be respected, please. And thank you. Next up, we have a video. I think it's going to be played. It's the Ngā Tikanga o Te Hui Aukura video. I don't know if it's up there, but thank you.
So if you're listening quietly, there's some amazing actors on this.
Maybe not. No sound. Okay, we might have to come back to that.
Okay. Sorry, folks, we missed a real doozy.
Cool, so a bit of technical difficulties with that one. But now we have our before our draw. So can all winners come up to the stage after assembly? Receive your vouchers. Drum roll, please. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, sweet. From Limu, we have Elizabeth Tudu, and from Maasai, we have Jacob Grinrod. From Cody, we have Jesse Dench, and from Tōtara, we have Samuel Falconer. And also, this year, we have a bit of a new addition to our PB4L draw. We now have a teacher's Kia Kaha draw where three staff will be drawn each week. So, the first one is Tania helping with Kai tidy up, much appreciated. Next, we have Viv, thank you for creating an amazing staff room space. And then, lastly, we have Andy Thorne. Of kindness. So can I have a round of applause for that? And also we have the random acts of kindness, and that goes to Sophie Carpenter for creating activities for students to do in break time. So thank you, Sophie. Fun time. We have notices now. I've jumped a gun. Is there half points shown on the slide up here? Okay, so here's your first half points. Can we please just quiet down? As you can see, the house points so far. I'll get quiet to read them out if you want. Okay, so in fourth place we have Matai on 53 points. In third we have Tōtara with 62. Second we have Limu on 84. And in first place currently is Cody with 87.
now we have the notices. So can, firstly, I would like to invite Sophie up.
Basketball tournament with Zeal. The new postponed date is, as some of you know, it was supposed to be last term, but our new postponed date is next week, May the 17th on Tuesday, which will be week three. If you do or haven't filled out the form, then email me and please have it filled out by the end of this week. The prizes is a $30 gift card each to Rebel Sports or each member of your team.
Cool, thank you, Sophie. Now I'd like to invite Kate, who has some notices for you.
Hello, this week is Youth Week and the theme is Our Voices Matter and We Deserve to be Heard. KOAS will be coming in on Wednesday during 7th grade this week and running a free sausage sizzle and providing music in the quad, so be there or be square. Next week, get your pink gear ready because we've got pink shirt day and our bully free week. There will be prizes for the best dressed students. Just a reminder, lunchtime today we had a sub-council meeting in the library. Anyone who has a skateboard or a scooter, Tuesdays and Thursdays during 2nd break, you can use them in the quad starting tomorrow. And for the Rubbish House competition, 4th place is Matai, 2nd place tied is Limu and Totara, and 1st place is Cody. So just remember to keep using the colour bins. Thank you.
Guys, just a quick reminder that we know it's been a while since we've had an assembly, but still be respectful when people are up here speaking. So now we have the video.
We should call that Japan and that island there Samoa. And we'll call this
Kapiti.
Sounds like a party.
So what's left?
There. The most beautiful place we've created yet.
Shall we take a look?
You know anyone that flies there?
Thank you.
way to the exit.
Your teachers are now pointing out the exits. Take note and count the rows to your nearest exit. It could be behind you. And should we need to evacuate, please leave all bags behind.
Lightweight handheld devices cannot be used at any time.
And of course, when our assembly is in flight, we always remember our core values, respect, we are active listeners and follow instructions. Most importantly, we correct school uniform and dress appropriately. Active learners, we participate and contribute appropriately in all assembly activities. And responsibility, we arrive on time, are organised and prepared.
On behalf of everyone here at Otaki College,
thanks for coming on this fantastical journey with us at another outstanding Otaki College assembly.
Cool, thank you. We hope you guys enjoyed that video. We have something really cool, Starf, eh? Lastly, do any teachers have any notices? Oh yeah, here's one.
Okay, girls rugby, starting this week. Girls rugby, years, if you're 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, please come to a meeting, S5 at second break, so we can discuss when our training day is going to be and all that kind of stuff. Okay, so if you're shy, don't worry about it. If you don't know how to play, don't worry about it. If you're keen, please come. Need a team.
Thank you. The students that are coming with who'll be travelling away to the Wananga, the first Wananga that will be held kei te Karasi o Kapiti. We're going to have a hui, hei hui, tātou I te rima o te whare hui, āmiri tēnā, o āmiri I te kaiarahi, ne? Ka pai? Māma kaitou? Ka pai.
Kia ora, it's so good to have you back in the pool. Hey look, two very, very fast messages. At Karahi time tomorrow, you are being asked to fill in a survey for our school lunches. That's going straight to the ministry. They're looking at how successful a program that is across New Zealand, so please fill that in. You will need a pen. And secondly, I know that Sue is increasingly opening the library at break times. She has asked, can you please wear masks when you come in? Thank you.
Anyone else? Okay, sweet. So that brings us to the conclusion of our first face-to-face assembly. Well done, guys. It's nice to have you all back. It's nice to have an actual real-life assembly again. But I'll just close us off with a quick karakia. Kia tau, kia tātou katoa, te ata whai o tō tātou wariki, ai hukaraitu, me te aroha o te atua, me te whiwhinga te iwhanga, ki te wairua tapu, ake, 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 amene, sweet. So, school, please stand quietly.